do. Wow. I have all these dragons. They're so amazing. The Appline Dragon. I'm going to see. Alright, I'm going for it. I'm going to her. So here is her egg. A snowy ball. Alright. Let's get to it. Alright. So to make a Appline Dragon, you need to breed a Terra Dragon with an Ice Dragon, and then that makes the Appline Dragon. You can also buy it from the shop. Who even cares? Now back to Dragon City. So here we go. I would place my Appline Dragon somewhere over. Is there any other place? Wait, it can't. Let's see. Let's see. Where am I supposed to put my new Appline Dragon? Maybe I can move Cosby. Damn it.
Alright, guys. So right now I figured out a thing. So my Whisper Dragon is going to be in the Dragonarium, or whatever the name is, and it's going to be in, at the top you can see that there's a dark habitat. That's going to be for the Whisper Dragon. Let's just get we don't need a tropical dragon. So Appline. I'm going to. Wait, what? Oh. What is this? Sorry. So here we have, come on. So here she is, not Porky. Damn. One sec. So here we go. I've done it. This might have been a long video, but not that much. So this is how I got the Appline Dragon. This definitely is good. So guys, see you next time. Bye.